Happy Pride Month. I know I'm like, ooh, I'm pulling shit. I know I'm like 3 days in. It's 3:01, June 3rd. But hey, I've been celebrating, honey. You know, we had the first ever Pride Parade here in Mandeville, Louisiana. St. Tammany Parish. And a Pride Parade, bitch. History has been made. One for the books.
I get all that myself, and I feel like that is a very important thing when a woman is independent.
My mouth's a moist, and the liquid is just going everywhere.
That's trigger points. Everybody has trigger points. Let's just be honest. Those are my trigger points.
Yoplait yogurt is like, I hit every single option possible. Even though that's just a label, we're trans women, but we're still human at the end of the day. We want what everybody else wants, that's just to be loved and accepted.
That's all we damn want.
Love and acceptance.
This is what we're going to do because I feel that I'm getting out of my character. So, this is what we're going to do.
It's
not
gonna
be
alive, isn't it?
Mine, we came a long way.
Quick shout out to Miss Bianca Belair wearing my EST. Oh, I'm showing my panties. Oh, God, Jesus. So sorry. Didn't mean to flash you guys. Goodness. Let me rewind the tape and make sure I wasn't showing nothing else. Hold on. All right, we good. I did the playback, rolled the cameras. We good. So let's just get back to the program. Oh my goodness, my allergies are messing with me. Special shout out to Mel and Jeremy. It was because of those two, from my understanding. Hopefully I'm not wrong. I think I'm right. So Jeremy and Mel are the pioneers for this whole Pride North Shore situation. This, like I said earlier, this is the first ever Pride Parade for Mandeville. Hopefully, fingers crossed, this would become an annual thing every year for Pride. Hopefully, Mandeville can do this again. Yeah. Special shout out to Tiffany, who is not only my coworker, but also my friend, because, you know, not all coworkers are friends. Tiffany's one of the few. So I do appreciate you for even inviting me to the North Shore, the Queer North Shore Facebook group, because I would have never known about it. I probably would have known about it, but I knew about it early on because of Tiffany. So thank her for that. It was so fabulous. I met so many great people. It was fabulous. I'm really happy about the turnout. And I was a little nervous because we've been hearing a lot of rumbles because they were going to have a lot of protesters out there. You know, a bunch of white men, honey. A bunch of Catholic white men were going to be out there, or they were out there with their signs and what have you. It always amazes me. Well, no, it doesn't even amaze me no more. Now I'm used to it. But it's just amazing how the most hate queer people get always come from Christian people. Isn't that something? The most hate that we tend to receive are from Christians. That's something to put on a dinner table and nibble on. Nibble on that. Food for thought. Yeah. Pride Parade North Shore was phenomenal. I seen a pastor out there. It was wonderful. A very accepting pastor. He was on the side for the Pride, okay? He was participating with us. I love seeing all the children I seen the children in their rainbows. That was so beautiful to see. Oh my God, I'm crying. I'm sorry. I'm a nervous wreck. But I love seeing all the children. That was real good. It's really my allergies, y'all. I'm not crying. But I love seeing all the children and how accepting their parents are. And just seeing so much love. It was fabulous. It was wonderful. I do want to point out, hopefully in the future, I would see more chocolate people. Because I'm all for diversity. I loved how it was so many vanilla people. But however, I need to see more chocolate people. More chocolate representation. And also more trans representation. Because it was only like a handful of trans women. I'm going to say that. It was only a handful of trans women. And my thing with that is, I think with more so on the chocolate queer side, I don't know what's that about. Because we have a lot of queer chocolate people on the North Shore. So I would hope that we all come together a little more and participate. Why am I talking like that? And participate for the future Pride events. Because, honey, they got a lot of black gay motherfuckers. I'm going to need y'all to get with the program and come on out to the Pride parades and the Pride events and celebrate and show your faces and show diversity. Because not trying to toot my own horn, but toot, I'm happy I was there. I'm really happy I was there because had I not been there, they would have no black trans women there. I was the only black trans woman there. So, you know, I'm happy to be a part of that. I was the only one there. So I will be going down in the history book. I don't give a damn what y'all say. I'm going down in the history book, honey. Because I was at the first ever St. Timothy Parish Pride Parade. It was really fun. I really enjoyed everyone. It was so fabulous. It was so wonderful. Long as I got breath in my body, I'm going to everyone. Every single one they have for the North Shore Pride Parade. I like it. I loved it. We had news coverage. Oh my God, I have to tell you. So when I first got there, it was getting very dark. It was very gray and very windy. Now, everything on me, or just about everything on me, has been bought. So it was a lot of shit is fake and added on, like these lashes. Child, I got out the car, the Mercedes, honey, and my lash was literally like this, just floating into the abyss. I was like, oh my God, the parade started. We have an hour and 30 minutes before it started. My hair was blowing all back. I was walking like this, literally. The wind was blowing all in my face. I said, oh my God, what is going on? What type of heterosexual witchcraft is this, honey? Oh, but we pushed through. We got on. I tipped on down there. I said, I'm going to be here rain, sleet, or snow. Yeah. So the parade starts. And it started raining. And right at the time the parade was starting, it started to rain. How ironic, right? So, you know, I'm with all my vanilla friends because I stood up like a sore thumb. I'm very tall. Very chocolate and very trans, okay? So I definitely stood out. And I said, you know what? I'm gonna take one for the team. I'm gonna stand out in the rain. I'm just gonna have my big hat, my rainbow hat, and my pride flag, and it's gonna block most of the rain. When I did like this and seen pieces of my face coming off, I said, you know what? This ain't for me. I'm going to still look at the parade. I'm going to look at it from afar. I went under the balcony with the rest of the people, with the rest of the older people. Because I said, I can't handle this rain. I wanted so bad to be out there and, you know, showing my face like, hey, yeah. But that rain, let me listen. I am a queen. I don't do rain. I barely do showers. I do baths, okay? I like to have full control of where the water goes at all times. I am not a waterbender. I'm a fire sign. What my tattoo? I'm part of the fire tribe. Can y'all see? I look like I'm stupid. It's on me somewhere, a fire sign. I'm a Sagittarius, so I don't do water, okay? I don't do water. I'm fish, but I don't do the swimming, okay? I'm more like the fish that you put on the platter and you get ready to eat up, slurp up. Yeah, I just wanted to share that because I thought that was so funny how I laughed at myself because I'm like, I'm going to really be a trooper and be out in the rain, not realize I tried my hair synthetic, my lashes synthetic, everything's on me is nothing is waterproof but my eyelash glue, and sometimes that's not even waterproof. So, shout out again to Mel and also Jeremy. You two are wonderful. I got a picture with Jeremy. I didn't get to get a picture with Mel. Mel was so busy. Mel was everywhere, Jam. You know, so I was like, okay, I'll catch you again. But I did get Jeremy to sneak on in there and get a picture. Say he's my best friend, you know. I told y'all in numerous videos, my best friend is my purse. She goes everywhere I go, honey. That's where the money's at. That's what's going on. So that was my little recap of the North Shore Pride Parade. I wanted to say something. This is more personal for me. Happy Pride. I know I said it already, but if I haven't, happy Pride. Let's not forget what Pride means, at least for me. Pride is not to shove a certain lifestyle down someone's throat. Pride is basically giving us, and by us, I mean the LGBTQIA community, people who tend to never get a chance to dance in the rain, no pun intended, give us the spotlight. Not to compare it to race, but we have to. Like Black History Month. That whole month is to give Black people, because we know the history of Black folk, okay? We were slaves. We ain't gonna go down that road. We ain't gonna get too deep. So that's to give us our respect and our just dues every February. Now for Pride Month, I feel that is to just celebrate people who are taught that their lifestyle is a first-class ticket to hell. That whole month is to reprogram what we're taught and realize we deserve a normal life just like any and everyone else. We are all special. We are all unique. And just because we have certain people out there who do not see our light does not mean that we don't have one, because we are all stars. That's what Pride means to me. And let me just add this also. Pride is also to walk out of your home or wherever you're walking right from and make sure that your head is up and be proud of who you are and be proud of what you are and to face life head on, being your fierce, authentically self. I felt good talking like that. Like I kind of lifted myself up. And I'm about to go. I promise I'm about to go. But I want to say this to anyone and everyone, especially during Pride Month. If someone is, I'm probably talking to myself, Jesus. You know, I like to talk to myself through these videos. If someone is too ashamed to be with you, then that's not the person for you. At least realize this during Pride Month. Remember Pride. We're Pride. Have enough pride in yourself to know that you are a prize. And any man, woman, dog, or cat who cannot see your worth, they don't deserve to be in your presence. You get what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm talking to you, Maya Ray. Okay. I'm gone. Happy Pride. I enjoyed myself. Love you all. And like, share, subscribe. It's free to subscribe. So go on and subscribe to my shit. Man. Help a girl out. Ooh. It's kind of emotional video here, huh? Good night. Or good morning. Whenever you're watching this. I don't know.